I find the doctor?
As you've just witnessed, the application of too much pressure can sometimes result in unexpected outcomes. Unfortunately, it appears I've ruined the organ. Send up a cadaver.
At once, Dr. Linson.
I don't care about your ethics, and I care even less about your damn patients. Now hand over your keys.
What are you doing?
Haven't you heard? You're fired. Now bugger off.
How to do it?
What's the matter?
Oh, young man, help. I must speak with Miss Nightingale at once. One of the... One around. I can't get out of here.
Stole your key.
I shall inform Miss Nightingale that I'll not be working for this asylum ever again.
Get him out!
Here it is, Doctor.
We will continue our experiment shortly. In a moment, we will compare the brains of our two specimens. Since both specimens had a propensity towards violent behavior, we should see similar protrusions in specific parts of their brains. Corpses do not have boots. It ends. Yet I can only think of beginnings. A better tomorrow, forged with the blood of visionaries.
All I see is the blood of a lunatic.
Do you truly believe murdering an old man will stop humanity's great architect? Crawford Starrick has a glorious design for mankind.
Designs are meant to be broken.
You're a child. A child who believes he can solve all the world's woes with a flick of a blade. Have you ever pondered the consequences of your actions, Jacob Fry? Or did your father teach you